Although people may resent Islam, and you can blame them for that, they don't resent Muslims. As two young Muslim men found out just a few months ago, when they drove 13,000 miles around America and were welcomed wherever they went. The biggest hate crime against Muslims in America is the existence of the Council on American Islamic Relations. If you're a Muslim American who wants to live in peace and freedom, and presumably that's why you're in America in the first place, these people are your